Chasing his face, so strangely he feels at home in it.